Hi, my name is Nayoung Choi. My research title is A Correlation of Stress is Coping Methods of on Subjective Well-being of Adolescents. Let me introduce my contents of research. First, introduction. Second, methodology. Third, results. Four, discussion and conclusion. Introduction. First, background. The adolescence is a very important time for people's lives, as it is the time when teens begin to secure their self-identity. The stress could be more dangerous than any one large factor of stress that an adolescent individual may experience and could cause harm to one's mental and physical health. Introduction. First, background. Adolescents who fail to adapt to their mental and physical surroundings tend to face a lot of stress, and those who cope well with such stress tend to expedite their growth. Second, objective. The objective of this study is to confirm the relationship between the coping methods for stress and the subjective well-being of students from capital and non-capital middle school. Methodology. Design. This study is a descriptive research aimed at observing the relationship between the stress coping methods and subjective well-being of students from capital and non-capital middle school. Methodology, research subjects and data collection. The 219 subjects in this study are from two middle schools in capital and two middle schools from non-capital region. Methodology. Materials. Stress. The stress measurement tools used in this study are from the five domains of stress stated that include parents, academic performance and school, friends, appearance, and financial issues. A higher point indicates a higher stress level, and this study's Kronbach alpha was at 0.9. Methodology. Materials. Stress coping method. The stress coping methods include the three domains of task, emotion, evasion, and these were measured by 30 questions. A higher stress coping score indicates a more efficient coping method score. This study internal validity had a Kronbach alpha 0.89. Methodology. Materials. Subjective well-being. The questions four were modified to fit the purpose of this study and modified and complemented after the internal validity of the questions were examined by three nursing professors. The study's internal validity had a Kronbach alpha of 0.91. Methodology. Method of data analysis. The data collected was analyzed using the SPSS-WIN-22 program to collect the subject's general characteristics. The t-test and the Kaizek tests were used to analyze the differences. The Pearson's correlation coefficient were used to analyze the relationship between variables measured in the study. Results: general characteristics. The proportion of second grade of middle school students were the highest, 33 students, 30.5 percentile, in capital stated that they were Protestant, 35 students from non-capital region, 31.6 percentile. General characteristics. In addition, middle was the most common response. For economic background based on the responses from 49 students from capital region, 45.4%, and 48 students from non-capital region, 43.3%. Stress comparison among subjects. The average stress levels of students from capital region was at 2.06, and the average stress levels of students from non-capital region was at 1.92. Stress comparison among subjects. In coping methods, score for stress induced by academic performance, stress induced by friends, stress related to appearance, and stress induced by financial issues. Comparison of stress coping methods. It can be observed that students from capital region are more likely to utilize task-focused coping methods and evasion-focused coping methods as opposed to students from non-capital region. Table 3. The comparison with stress coping methods between students from capital and non-capital region is as follows. Results: the correlation between stress coping methods and subjective well-being. In this study, among the positive emotionality of the subject's relationship between stress coping methods and the subjective well-being, there was a positive correlation with task-focused, emotion-focused, and evasion-focused methods. Table 4. Correlations between stress coping methods and subjective well-being is as follows. Discussion and conclusion. This study does confirm the relationship between stress coping methods and the subjective well-being of students in capital and non-capital regions, while considering regional and other environmental factors. Discussion and conclusion. The limitations of this study include that the study only observed the subjects of two middle schools from each in capital and non-capital region. Therefore, it may not be that simple to extrapolate the collected data. The analyzed results and the stress coping methods to all adolescents. Discussion and conclusion. However, this study does confirm the relationship between stress coping methods and the subjective well-being of students in capital and non-capital region, while considering regional and other environmental factors. Discussion and conclusion. This study also has significant importance in understanding the foundation of stress coping methods and what detailed intervention is required in the near future. References are as follows. Thank you. Thank you for listening.